lean like a Bambi. Strip club, make 100 bands up in 1 week. Send a grown bitch, shake her ass in the onesie. How you talking cash, but I say ain't with no money.
Come on, Durk. What's up, y'all? I'm Key. This is Ransom. New hit alert, new shit alert. I'm geeked.
Yeah.
You know I am.
I know.
You know I am. Lil Durk.
I know.
Just because y'all waited two.
That's what that was?
Yeah. No, that's not what that was. That was a fabulous summertime shootout.
Yeah. I don't like
that's
how you say,
cap.
I don't like how you say fabulous whole name like that.
That's how you're supposed to say it. No. That's how you, fabulous. Anyway, I've heard the whole album.
Yeah, I see, nigga. You really yelling right now.
I've heard the whole album, nigga, and it's hard.
Nah, I believe it. I just, nigga, it's a lot of shit. I ain't got around to it.
For sure. Well, nigga, you about to get to it now.
I feel like you hate when niggas do that.
Nah.
You been a Durk fan, or you, this is your first, ain't nothing wrong
nah,
with that.
Nah, this ain't my first Durk project.
And I'm not saying like I'm a huge Durk fan, but you at this point, you gotta respect it.
Over, I'll say the last two and a half years, I've slowly became a Durk fan, because I've started hearing him on features and shit, like, oh, I hear him on features, like, oh, he bodying shit. Then, basically how you supposed to.
In the next, 3 or 4 years, this nigga, maybe even shorter than that, this nigga to put in a decade. I've been hearing him since 2011.
Yeah, it's been a while.
So even if you're not a fan of it, and you're a fan of hip-hop, you're a fan of the shit, you heard his name.
For sure.
So, but to even see you, like, I mean, because he really fuck with Durk, so he really geeked up about this shit.
Yeah, for
so
sure. Big time.
Yeah, so to even see that shit, like, this nigga really damn near, you don't want to hate to say it, but you a legend to a certain degree. You still got a long way to go, but if you stop right now, you look back.
You live a crazy life, bro.
Nigga.
But
he only 27, my nigga.
For
and
sure.
Just like that, bro. Them niggas from Chicago, bro.
Also, got two of my favorite people on here, too.
Who?
Other two favorite artists.
Who?
One that Lil Baby, of course. He come on here wrecking shit.
On here?
Yeah. And Polo G. Polo
I'm
G
not,
is hard.
I'm, I,
Polo
I
G
heard
is
his
hard
name,
as shit.
But I'm not too familiar
Polo
with.
G is hard as shit. I think he's from Chicago, too.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Every time I hear me body and shit. So,
yeah, I,
he climbing
I'm
on my list,
though,
too.
I'm seeing his name.
He hard, too.
But just because I see your name, don't mean I'm running your shit.
Yeah, for sure. But he hard.
He hard.
You should run to it.
For
Three-headed
sure.
Goat
sure.
is the song I'm talking about. Lil Durk.
Damn, I didn't even know the name of the song.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
Durk,
yeah,
talk
yeah,
your
yeah,
shit.
Yeah. Three-headed Goat.
Yeah.
Just because y'all waited, too. Lil Durk. Let's hop right into it.
Yeah. Murder mystery type shit.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police ain't ready that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm gonna retire. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless.
We don't
getting
money either way.
You
hate me.
Say,
either way, you hate me or
say
not.
This young nigga is a lit, bro. This nigga is funny. That nigga said it's that shit going, it's that meme going around by the girl, by the young woman who I'm getting 200 a show.
Yeah.
Bro, that shit is hilarious. This nigga right here. You hear what this nigga said? I'm rich regardless. No matter what you say.
Whether you think I'm hard or whether you don't like it at all. Either you know way. Man? You streamed it, nigga.
You streamed it. You
bought it. You got a ticket.
But you got to really believe that shit. You can't just be saying
it.
You
yeah, no, I truly believe he believed
you
it.
You understand me?
I'm rich regardless.
If this wasn't rap shit, I feel like Lil Baby the type of young nigga who, I'd be straight regardless.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Cool.
So you got to almost, yeah, so I fuck with it a little bit different. You
yeah,
know
for
me?
Sure.
Yeah.
I cannot mention my homies inside of my song because I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches. They say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich off the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said it.
Where the bread at? Where the money? I heard that a lot too, Durk. I be hearing that.
Bro, I was talking to my girl, bro. These niggas really be minimum wage. How you selling dope, but you make minimum wage, bro?
I have a regular job, and I make more money than you niggas.
So you really shouldn't even be doing this shit. You
come
really
on,
just
bro.
Really, you really.
Come get a job where I'm at. I can get you on.
You know what I'm saying?
I can get you on, bro, because you ain't making no money out there.
No, you're not making no money, young nigga.
Now, I know some niggas making some money out there, and shit, you have a good time. You stay out there. You doing
right.
But you other niggas.
It's hot. It's COVID outside. Nigga.
Yeah.
You ain't essential worker, bro. You got to go on that, bro.
Man, come on, bro. You can't get no unemployment.
Right,
bro.
Right. Think about that shit.
Come, I can get your own, bro.
Yeah.
Leave it alone.
To the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful. Nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose.
How crazy is that sliding on a bike? That's crazy.
Niggas said they had that dog food. That's hard drugs.
Yeah,
cause
for sure.
Listen, cause you know niggas be tripping.
No, that's not even the craziest part.
The
he said they shot you.
I'm 11, bro.
And I slid on a bike.
That's how you gonna come on this.
Yeah, so you got damn right. That's how I'm coming back. Heavy foot ass. You wanna stumble the shit? You got geeked. Anyway, we back. We was talking about niggas sliding on money.
Sliding on, yeah.
So he don't even have a driver's license at this point.
Damn, nigga, what? He 11 years old.
Exactly.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Driver's license. And he sliding.
That's a hard ass bike though. I had one.
Yeah. With the pegs. Are you soft?
Nigga, stop playing with me.
Oh, okay.
Blue, and the mongoose was gold in the bitch, and my handle, not my handle, but them bitches, them pegs.
Come on.
Chrome. Both. I had chromes on both sides, baby. I don't want to give a niggas no ride. Swear to God, I don't want to give a niggas no sir. I was on the back of my shit.
Yo, got caught lacking and left your bike in the front yard.
Nah, my shit got stolen on Christmas.
Yeah, that's what my your ass got. Get. Don't get caught lacking, nigga.
Come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my odds, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich. Turn up.
Under 25, living like a boss, running around with a chauffeur. I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas
love. Yeah, them niggas special.
I look over my shoulder. I ain't sold drugs in a while.
Yeah, but he's still a young
paranoid.
Nigga.
20, yeah,
this nigga's
how old? I'm 24. Baby. He just said he 24, 25.
Let me ask you a real question. Do you think you could handle the amount of money that they make?
Absolutely not. Dead.
Dead, right?
Still yeah, swear, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
These rappers really nice as hell. I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Many say he gon' press up on who. I'ma get to steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back Suburbans, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum serving fentanyl.
That's him.
That's Polo G.
Yeah, that's that little skinny nigga that be rapping his ass off.
Okay.
That he said that at the last. See if you would've heard that.
Right, right.
Yeah,
at first, what the fuck are you talking about?
Okay. Yeah, for sure. I'll play the song for
you. Time of withdrawals, I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck with me, honestly. They know I'm the man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Many must not be using his hair. If you thinking I don't keep a Glock on me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery. Call an ambulance when that chopper sweep. Make the crowd dance.
Yeah, you are right. Okay.
That's decent. You know what I'm saying? You become a fan off of a feature, my nigga.
For sure. That's how it's supposed to go.
That's how it's supposed to go.
That's how I found Durk. He in Chicago.
That's where you from? How old is he?
Shit, he might be just as
1920.
I don't know.
Yeah,
you have to Google that.
Yeah, you can hear in his voice. He really.
Yeah, either way,
he sound 33.
Yeah, he's spitting this shit though.
Yeah.
Choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. 3-car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I want B shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology. Right. These ain't no gas.
Oh, yeah. They do apologize.
Nah. If you don't got you one of them stories, you're not a rapper.
Come on,
if your third grade teacher was like, nigga, you ain't gonna be shit.
You owe me an apology, you Mr. Stevens.
Right. You know he do. He ain't gonna give you one though. I motivated you. They love that shit.
I gave you the fuel to wrap your ass up.
No, you didn't.
You tried to discourage me at every turn.
But it worked, though.
It did.
I dropped out of school. I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left. They went to the right. They try to finesse me. Still running around with that big ass. Oh, they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb. As soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami in the middle of the winter and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red key.
Yeah, I know.
Nah, this bitch is hard.
That's my favorite song off the whole album.
For real?
Yeah,
nah, this bitch is hard. They got a video to it?
I'm not sure about that. And it's a hard album. So you need to get on that.
Nigga, for sure.
Yeah, you need to get on that, Durk.
So what's her boy name?
Polo G.
Polo G.
Lil Baby.
Come on.
Lil Durk.
Yeah.
Durkio.
Oh, damn. You gonna get... Okay.
Yeah, for sure. You have to.
You a fan?
Yeah, for sure.
You said ain't nothing wrong with it.
I said... I guess
when a nigga called another nigga a fan, it seemed like some negative shit.
Yeah.
Like some negative kind of... No.
Nah, I'll fuck with you. I'm gonna give you your flowers now. Other than wait till you on the shirt. Like, oh, I'll fuck with the nigga.
Right, now.
I'm playing your music when type you shit. Gone. Nah, I'm gonna play type your shit now. I'll fuck with you.
Right.
Appreciate it.
I do too.
Nah, for sure.
Yeah.
But make sure y'all keep liking, commenting, subscribing, sharing. Make sure you hit that bell so you know when we drop. Follow my man on Twitter at Goodwin Ransom. Follow me at RoastLife27. Go check out the podcast, whether you're on Apple, Spotify, even SoundCloud. That bitch on there too.
Bless.
Appreciate y'all so much.
You ready for Space Jam too?
I'm in it. See y'all next time.
Damn.
Yeah. I took that deal without you.